the man come in here, call you a boy, tell you to get up off your ass and rehearse it. You ain't had nothing to say except, yes, sir.
I can say yes, sir, to whoever I please. What you got to do with it? I know how to handle white folks. I've been handling them for 32 years. Now you gonna tell me how to do it? Just because I say yes, sir, don't mean I'm spooked up by him. I know what I'm doing. Let me handle it my way.
Well, go on and handle it then.
Toledo, you are always messing with somebody. Always agitate somebody with that old philosophy bullshit you be talking. You stay out of my way about what I do and say. I'm my own person. Just let me alone.
All right, Levee, you right. I apologize. Ain't none of my business you spooked up by the white man.
All right, see, that's the shit I'm talking about. Y'all back up and leave Levee alone.
Oh, come on, Levee. We was all just having fun. Toledo ain't said nothing about you. He ain't said about me. You just taking it all wrong.
Ain't meant nothing by it, Levee.
Levee got to be Levee. You don't need nobody messing with him about the white man.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.